Think you need to be a master mixologist to make a killer cocktail? Think again. Here are a few tips about how to make an upscale cocktail at home, brought to you by Upscale with Prentice Penny on True TV. There's a time and a place for beer, but the world's number one cocktail out of a list of 50? The Old Fashioned. And we're going to show you how to up your cocktail game and whip one up at home. Rule number one, get an ice mold you can keep in the freezer at all times. Rule number two, get a rocks glass. Now, drop a single sugar cube into the glass and put two or three splashes of Angostura bitters plus one splash of club soda or water to wet it down. Rotate the glass to coat it with the mixture. Next, add your ice cube. Now the best part, add 2 ounces of rye whiskey or bourbon. Keep it old school and add an orange twist. And just like that, you've upped your cocktail game. Be sure to check out more tips about upping your cocktail game on Upscale with Prentice Penny, Tuesdays 10, 9 Central on True TV.